with an old man giving me advice in my own damn city than being force-fed his ugly mask? Because that sounds like something I'd like a lot.